Good evening. Gearing up. She's currently gear level 6. And I did go and farm these bits here. I'm not sure. I don't think I'm gonna get her much further than this. There you go. Oh, hang on. Well, if they're like this, then I might do. I'm sorry, it's a gearing up video where I'm farming rather than applying stuff. So that's taken from that. Fine there. Aren't we fine there? Two of those. Oh, this is a chore, isn't it? It's just like. Sorry, trying to rush it, and by trying to rush it, I'm actually making it take like a lot. Oh, well, go on then. What do we get here? Oh, we'll get some Talia shards as well. Yay! Oh, that's what I'm missing. Ugh. Oh, and another long farm here then. Yeah, I need 10 of those, don't I? Seven, five, four, two. I'll behave. One. Lift off. Yay. Okay, so now should be able to. I didn't even look at the stats. I'm sorry. I'll look at them now quickly. 14,000 health, 3,500 protection, 112 speed, 1,244 physical damage, 2,498 special damage, 11.89% resistance. No mods. I'm aware that there are no. Oh, two speed. Thousand now, 8,773 protection, 114 speed. As we clocked, we got an additional speed up here there. What's this? Oh, Mark 5 stun gun. Right, well, I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to wait for that to appear somewhere where I can pick that up. Oh, what am I doing? Here she is, though. You know what? She's getting it over him, so let's just chuck that one on there. So I'm just waiting on a Mark V stun gun, and then I can take her from level 8 to level 9. Who'd have thought that they would follow each other? 9 following 8, yeah. I'm waffling. I'm excited. I want to go and try this out somewhere. Health is now 15,794. Protection, 8,773. 114 speed, as we said. Physical damage, 1510. 20.86 armor. 3,000 special damage. Wow, she is really going to rank up. Okay, but there she is. Gear level 8. Thank you for watching.